So right now we're hunting and we're taking down this trail to deer camp. And right down in there, there's a trail that leads down to a hunting blind that me, my uncle, and my daddy built. So we're gonna head down there and hope we can get something.
Let's do it. I'm following you, you lead the way. I think we might have overdid it on the snacks.
Daddy, don't be like that. There's no such thing as overdoing snacks.
So right now,
we just went to the blind. We got plenty of snacks. We got the gun. Got a pretty nice setup for this blind. We're hoping that we can see something out there or out here. And if we don't make anything here, we're gonna head to a different spot because we're hoping we can get one here. But if not, we got another spot, so we don't need to worry. And I'm really excited myself. I'm sure Daddy's excited, and we're just really happy to do this. Alright, so this sometimes is how bucks fight in the woods.
Alright, cut. Cut.
Should we write me a paper?
Are you ready?
Did you leave that notebook in there? Okay, so sometimes bucks fight in the woods, so when you rattle these together, it makes someone come in. God.
Okay, we have done this.
Sometimes bucks fight in the woods, so when you rattle horns together, it usually calls them in, so...
And then you wait.
looking for the biggest deer on the farm today. Oh, she's the first one we see. Love hunting, hate waiting. Which way now? I don't see no road.
That's the road. Hey, kids. So where are we headed?
Huh?
Where are we headed and why are we headed there?
Top of the mountain and we're gonna take that trail.
Yeah. Why are we going to the top?
I don't know. Where's the top? Oh, Hutton.
Yeah. But whose idea was this? Where'd you tell me you wanted to go?
Top of the mountain to hunt. So I'm gonna go to the top of the mountain to hunt. No matter what it takes.
Alright. Well, hey, are you having fun?
Yeah, a lot of fun.
Well, I love you.
I love you. And I'm also having a thought. A thought that we could eat. Right now we're sitting on a spot, it's a little ways down below natural forest. So right here I have a grunt call. And like if you can see up there is natural forest. And I'm gonna see if I can call in some deer with this grunt call. Side. That is how you use a grunt call. So now we're just gonna watch up in there and hope we see something. And again, we have set up all of our snacks. So we're just hoping that we can eat along and just see something. We're still not in Natural Bridge, but...
Natural Bridge?
Natural whatever.
National Forest. But yeah, we are.
Cut. I said cut.
National Forest is right there.
Yeah, we're still not in it. You're gonna delete this one, and we're gonna make another one, and you're gonna tell me. I know you're videoing me, Daddy.
Kinsley.
I shot a bug! I shot a bug!
Freaking dropped him! Freaking dropped him!
Ow, my leg. Oh, that hurt so bad. Daddy!
Kinsley!
Daddy!
Stand still!
Oh my god.
We gotta give him some time.
Oh my god!
Turn to the side. You definitely weren't kidding. You said we didn't know how this video was gonna end. Hey, put both your straps on, it'll be easy. How far? Alright, so that's where we were setting. First buck ever gunned in my life. You must have hit him right in the shoulder because he just dropped like a light. I mean, Kenzie, I bet that was 50 yards. Yeah, imagine if we'd have stayed here. We were just sitting right in this little opening. That's where we took our snack break. And we hiked way up there to the tree that we were at and took another break. And he would walk right on top of us. How did you shoot through all this brush? Kinsley. Pick his head up.
He's a six.
What?
Wait, no, he's a seven.
Another 7-pointer.
4, 5, 6, 7. Oh my god. My first is a 7-pointer.
Kinsley, this is amazing. Dude, perfect shot, baby. Absolutely perfect. Just smoked him. How far? We have got like 250 yards to the road. We're a long ways up here, baby.
Well, what about the deer?
No, don't you worry. Daddy will handle that. Let me see. Pick his head up like this.
Video?
Yeah, still videoing.
Alright. I didn't think my first deer would be a 7. We were figuring it was at least a 4, but it's a 7. So, oh.
Just absolute perfect shot, baby. Day of my life. Hunt of my life. I love you. Let's get this thing,
let's get this thing home. Or to the truck, at least.
Yeah, we got a lot of work to do.
Although, once we get it to the truck, can we go to the driveway and me ride in the back with this, my buddy? I think I decided what I'm gonna name this thing. National Buck, because we were just a little bit below National Forest when I shot this thing, so it's my National Buck.
Hello, girl. I brought him most way off the mountain. Ah, you take him most way to the road. Let's see if you can drag his thing.
Well, National Buck. Bunch of blood on my jeans.
We're so close. Here you go. Silver Gordon.
Alright. We got a deer. He's almost all the way down. Just get him all the way down. Yay! Now let's see if I can do that. Oh gosh.
He's coming to me. He's videoing.
Look.
Did you see where I'm cutting?
Yeah.
Make your shoulder come off by cutting all that stuff. You keep your left hand right here where it's safe.
Alright.
And if you hit boom, you just stop. Alright. Come all the way up through here.
Okay.
See, you hit boom to go towards the deer. Towards the deer on the inside.
Oh.
Yep, cut that all the way up. Yeah, perfect. Come up here and cut all this. Keep going, go higher. Up top, right in, yeah. Now cut towards the deer. Cut right through all that. All that good stuff is going to go in the grinder.
I'm going to do the other shoulder by myself.
I'm going to hold it for you. Hold that knife in a safe position. Don't start until I'm there.
Okay. It's okay.
You know what to do with it, don't you?
Yeah.
You've only seen this a million times. Yeah. Alright, now this one's going to be a little different.
Yeah.
I want you to put your hands way down here. I'm going to hold the cork for you.
Okay.
Look, start right in here and cut down. Don't ever cut up. Cut towards the deer, not towards the shoulder.
Okay.
Keep going, get it.
A little blood.
Yep. Keep your hand up there. Go up higher on the deer.
Alright.
Up in here where you hit him.
Okay.
There you go. Just keep your hand where you feel safe. Yeah, that's where you shot him, right there. Come up in here.
Now I understand
why you
hands
are bloody.
No.
Now see, when you hit bone, go closer to the deer.
Okay.
Right here.
Alright.
Let me finish this off. Check out how to stop the video. Just click the square.
See the knife?
Bring it down here. Let me show you.
Look at the hole where the knife was.
I want you to do it like that.
Okay.
Cutting that way. Let me open that top.
Okay. Where's the loin?
On the back. There you go. Just how you cut towards that opening.
Okay.
Look, hey, stop. See that white? That's going to take you all the way to the bottom. So you just want to cut straight across it until you can go
okay.
out of towards the deer a bit. Yeah, see how it opened up like that?
Yeah.
Take your time.
Okay.
lower. Yep, go lower. Go towards me. Now go straight across. Straight towards that one. That a girl.
Yeah. Gonna be a good day today.